Catwoman's motives will always be suspect. You know what must be done.
Not really. Kind of conflicted right now. The GCPD is coming for you. Run, send, or cancel? God, guys. This is the time where I wish it was an interactive episode so I could ask you guys what I should do. God. She's awfully cute, though. Send the message. I'm gonna send the message. My relationship with Gordon will change. And click. Thanks.
Well, she it's done, Al.
Responded quickly.
I hope Gordon doesn't take it personally. I'm afraid he will.
Why jump to conclusions? Maybe she just had a... You know...
Don't
a feeling.
Know, Gordon. I've got a city to say.
What the hell?
Please, Jim. You have to let me in.
I can't. Too much.
Is that John?
I'm the best friend you have in spandex or whatever my suit is.
We gotta hear this.
You can trust me. It's my mustache.
Your mustache?
Waller ordered me to shave it.
Death. How dare she?
It's a symbol of justice, like the little hammers judges use. You think I don't know that, the Batman?
This sounds like McCoy from Star Trek.
I've had it since I was a baby.
I can help, Jim. I have sharp batarangs.
No, this is my burden to bear. I need one final night with my best facial feature. Alone. I want to feel it rustle the breeze that comes off the bay. Maybe a pizza cheese rocking it for one last time.
That was awesome. Is there any more?
Jim. I'm sorry. It's okay. I hope you never know loss like this.
That's it? You done? Is that John? And does he know that... That doesn't look like his outfit, though. But then he knows that we're Batman? Well, he just doesn't... He followed Batman. Is that John? That is John.
What if I grew a mustache for you?
Batman! Hi! Hello! So, John. My name's John. John Doe.
I thought you'd call me John.
Well, we actually did cross paths once, but,
What did you overhear?
I didn't hear anything. I just got here, I swear. Oh, this is just... What a pleasure. So nice to finally meet you.
He looks at his hand.
It's just a handshake.
Let's shake his head. Is there a buzzer in his hand?
Nice to meet you, John.
No buzzer?
Wow. Quite a grip you've got there.
It's the gloves.
You must squeeze a stress ball a lot. I've been waiting over a year for that moment.
Let me squeeze your hand?
Such a huge fan of yours. And here you are. In the flesh!
And leather. Whatever. Kevlar?
Looking for mentors. Role models. I've come across a few good candidates. You're Batman!
I don't take on students.
Students.
Now hold on! Before you accept, here's what I bring to the table.
Where's Robin from season
one? I can
give
you Riddler's laptop.
Riddler's laptop?
All his secrets.
Oh, Harley's
right
laptop.
There. And the gang who attacked the convoy, they need it to pull off a big score.
The point.
Wait.
So what if I steal it from Harley Quinn, no less?
Wait.
Give it to you.
He wouldn't give it to Bruce, but he'll give it to Batman.
And this is a big but.
I like big butts.
You
cannot
to
lie.
Promise, nothing bad will happen to Harley. I mean, letting one criminal slip through the cracks every once in a while can't be the worst thing.
That all depends on her.
Depends on what she does. If she hurts innocents, then I stop her.
Well, that's...
Yep.
You really This is what dedication looks like, huh?
Yeah, all black in the bathroom.
If I get the laptop, there is no score, so win-win.
He jumped up like that.
Now, when you're on the job, what's the preferred method of extracting a target? Always rappelling in, or explosives as a distraction, or... You know what? I'll wing it.
Well, he's gonna fly into action with us?
I'd get a friend to help.
That's a great idea! I hope Bruce is there. He'd do anything for me. Oh, one last thing!
What?
I collect these. They mean a lot to me.
Destroy it.
What the?
No pictures.
No pictures.
Great, I love it.
Laptop behind the stack deck.
You better remember it.
Well, I hope you weren't counting on a specific time, because, you know, that's what I use my phone for.
Get another. Relationship with John has changed. From what? From nothing to something. No pictures. Well, we're just pissing off everyone, aren't we?
But all I hear are lies! You dishonor yourself, Timothy. If you are the rat, then wear it proud!
Maybe
I
he's not.
I have respect for that, and with respect comes mercy.
Greetings, Wayne.
Greetings.
Come with me.
Ice.
As a fellow apostle of technology, I thought you might appreciate this.
Possibly.
Wayne and I were acquiring components for a device I'll need once we get to the black site.
Device?
Yes, an ice explosive for the fire failsafe we anticipate encountering.
Yes, freezy veins.
That's impressive detail.
Ice explosive. Oh.
As we ran into interference, I determined I would be more efficient if I made smaller versions and employed them as projectiles.
Are those people?
Who were they?
I guess so, yeah.
Hindrances. As you can see, it's been wildly successful.
Gotta put on the act.
Enterprises could benefit from my efforts.
Impressive.
Impressive science, Freeze.
You'll notice I don't do anything ineffectually, Mr. Wayne.
It's not.
Hear that, Freeze? Wayne is cut out for this life after all, huh? I never would have guessed after he shied away from beating the last man I suspected.
I'm selective.
One more time, my friend. Why did an alarm go off when it was your job to ensure it didn't?
Bane, come on! I slipped up!
Dangerous time to make a mistake, yeah. When you knew I was looking for him more.
He's just an amateur.
You're trying to slow us down!
No! Look, I want to get paid, just like you! I got mouths to feed!
Then, when the police arrived, you were nowhere to be found!
You know I'm no traitor. I stood up for you, remember?
Yeah, I'll stand up for him back.
Man. We have to stand together on this.
Don't remember. You were brave?
Remember?
Yeah, sure. Pretty bold move.
That's the best answer.
Good. Yeah, yeah. Now why would I do that if I was dirty? I'd have thrown you to the wolves to cover my ass, right?
Oh, a deft turn. But it's not enough to save you. In fact, your awareness of how to deceive only creates more suspicion.
Oh, brother.
What the hell is going on here?
No!
Oh!
Merely plugging the leak.
I didn't have an
damn
option.
It, Zane. You're running your own investigation?
Let's see if it's okay,
you got
any
little business cards printed that say Detective Bane now?
It's not gonna look good, but... Bane noticed me checking to make sure.
Hey, hold on.
He's dead.
Damn it.
I'm not sure he was any mole. Because they only got two moles.
Why are you complaining?
How many moles
we
have?
I didn't get a chance to grill the guy. I'm a trained psychiatrist. What are you? A side of beef with a hunch? I'll find the rat, and I'll deal with it. Hmm. You can't be trusted to run your men anymore. They're mine now. Got
yours?
It?
I freed them from Santa Prisca!
You just killed one. I only shot him.
Oh, jeez.
Who do you think wins that recruitment war?
So how many men do they do this to?
They won't follow you.
You have to hire some more.
What do you want, John?
Right. The laptop. I changed my mind. I'll help you.
Oh, you're gonna give it to me.
No, for sure it was him. Oh. So now what?
They know the cost. I value loyalty above all else.
Now he'll give it to Bruce.
A tough time being loyal now.
Not Batman.
That guy.
Just keep her busy. I have to sneak into her office to get it.
Alright.
It's all yours. Yep. Getting it for my old buddy Bruce. And only you. Promise. Sound like a plan.
Is he lying? Is he really getting it for Batman?
Stop.
Let's high five him.
Yes! That was a good one.
Hey, you two.
We're high fiving
with you guys.
It's just a high fiving.
What a surprise!
You guys get me a black site location or not? The answer had better be yes, Harley.
We found Project Lotus.
We didn't find the location to the black site yet, but we did uncover the code name for whatever you're after. Project Lotus, ring any bells?
And what is Project Lotus?
What do you want?
She's not saying if she knows
Shouldn't
it or not.
Shouldn't you be informing your men they work for me now?
You? You can't even keep these two from colluding.
Putin? Are you kidding me? He's loyal to a fault.
I'm loyal, Harley. Yeah, definitely. Which is good for you, because you need help.
Serious mental health.
Bane's men, you maybe, possibly, potentially can't handle it alone.
That might piss her off.
I'm really the only man for the job. Me and only me.
That's not how you convince her.
You time out!
You can't just tell her and convince her. You have to manipulate.
And you, we need to talk.
Okay. What about exactly?
Bruce.
Harley. What you got in the lunchbox? Oh,
this
makeup.
Here's one of my favorite toys. Helps me make boring things into pretty things.
What? Lipstick?
Can you be a smart guy and guess another one of my favorite toys? Come on. You can do it. Think hard.
John?
Is it John?
Oh, look at that. There are some neurons firing in there after all.
I know you play him.
You two are getting a little too close for comfort.
It's too easy to play.
So I'm making a new rule. Hands off.
I don't touch him.
Point is, John's mine. And mine alone.
It's the laptop's not in there?
So don't play with my toys. Or I'll bash in that pretty face of yours.
Eh. We can be friends. Don't be like that. Catwoman says, look what I got. Easiest job I've done in years. Better luck next time. She's
Albert,
got the freaking laptop.
Drop off.
Of course. Was your accomplice successful?
Apparently not.
Yeah.
What happened?
Catwoman got here first.
So if I hadn't warned her, maybe she wouldn't have got the laptop. So I've been too busy dealing with GCPD. Maya's off at 6:15 a.m. These people never sleep, do they? Give me that.
Hey, I was hoping you'd catch up to me.
Were you?
I hadn't had a chance to thank you for tipping me off about the GCPD. I didn't expect it.
Of course you guys know. She knows
you
Bruce
really
Wayne
saved my ass.
Batman are the same.
If it wasn't for you, the cops would have gotten the drop on me for sure.
Glad I could be of help.
Well, let's just say that I owe you one.
Good.
Doesn't she?
Because I need a favor.
She knows we're the same, yeah.
The laptop. I need you to hand it over. You proved your point.
Quite the coincidence that we find ourselves here again.
Give it to me.
What do you mean, again?
We're on top of the mayor's old office.
Right.
Harvey's old office.
Where we met.
Feels like 100 years ago, doesn't it? Since we had our first chase. So much has happened since then.
That's the night we met.
Yeah, it does. That's the night I saved your life. First time I saw you.
We had something then. Same as we do now. A give and a take.
Well, it was save life at first sight.
Take it.
Bloop. Hey.
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you?
Okay, here we go. Anchor to helipad. Boop. Q. Oh, E. That's mine, baby! Okay, I'll just run up there then. Or jump up there. Or get kicked, either way. Eh! Back here. Oops! Ka-ching! Of course she can affect that. Oh, she doesn't have to now. Well, thanks for the laptop.
Thanks. I needed that.
You're not getting that. That goes right in my butt.
Oh, come on.
See?
That was fun.
I shoved it right up my butt.
I bring up that wild side of yours. The one you like to keep stuffed down in that suit.
Yeah, I like to stuff
this
down
of
in
yours,
your suit.
It's just aching to break free.
Yeah, you could
yeah,
say
it's
that.
A little crazy. But isn't that what you like about me?
She's gonna take the thing.
We both like to live on the edge. It's where we find each other.
Yeah, you're my kind of crazy.
Maybe it is. Maybe you're just my kind of crazy.
And maybe you're mine.
Ooh.
Well, have a good night.
She's still gonna get... She has a USB.
Selena. Why'd
nice.
You do it?
Nice spot.
Run off at Riddlers like that.
I wanted to get payback for Riddler. On my own terms.
Hmm.
For what they did to him. For what he did to you.
Help me get payback.
And just, what are you offering me in return?
A kiss.
You're a man of many resources.
A relationship!
Make me an offer I can't refuse.
She's gonna laugh.
Okay, Selena. I'll give you what you want.
He's smiling.
And what is it you think I want?
Something meaningful. With someone who has your back.
I've had you already. But who knows? I might be up for a repeat performance.
You haven't had me yet. Just had me.
Just promise to work with me. I'll stop playing games.
Okay.
We've had our fun, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
And it seemed like, for a moment at least, you wanted more than that.
I did click on relationship
here. I came back to stop Harley's so-called pact. The Eddie I knew would have wanted that. Anything else? Us? That's just icing on the cake.
Oh, I like icing.
No pressure. Really.
Smoochy. Okay, I can hear that. It's very noisy. Catwoman will remember that. Well, it's fair in love and war.
Hey!
We all have our blind spots.
Oops.
Guess you're mine. So, I'd say it's time to find a black site, partner. We'll probably need our own supercomputer to get into his laptop.
Thought she was going to be majorly pissed.
But something tells me you might know where to find one.
Yeah. Can't have a relationship if you don't... I gotta bring her to my place. Invite her to the back gate.
Come home with me.
What's at home?
You'll see.
I could bring you home to meet my my butler. Seriously, we're really doing this? Wayne Manor, 8 a.m. Are we ever gonna rest? What? She looks good. She looks better without the black lipstick. Now, doesn't Alfred know who she is, even out of costume? Alfred might still be in bed. He's an old
guy. I thought
guy.
I'd seen it all when I found you hanging with the sewer rats, Bruce.
The sewer rats.
This place. It's really you.
Yeah, it's...
Rich men and their toys.
Pretty cool.
Only thing missing is a wet bar.
Make yourself at home.
Make yourself comfortable.
I'll try. This place, it's not exactly cozy.
Mm.
I know how hard it is to let people in. The fact that you've done that, it means a lot to me, Bruce.
Alright.
I didn't give a damn about anyone else until I met you.
Her armpit's red.
You're a bad influence on me.
Aw, you mean it?
Do you really mean that?
I'm a total sap with this.
Don't let it go to your head.
Alright.
Being here with you, I came back to Gotham for a little redemption, but I didn't expect to find it next to you. It's nice. The way I feel around you, like I can be better.
This isn't gonna last, is it?
Do you maybe feel the same?
I want more.
I'm gonna kiss you now.
I'm gonna kiss you now! I clicked I want more. That's not the same thing. Alright, well, at least you'll remember that. I like the nails.
I've missed this. Hold that thought. Is that what I think it is? What is my stuff doing on display?
Oh my god!
Alongside mementos of the psychopaths you've locked up?
We stole that in season one!
By any stretch of the imagination, but...
It remembered that.
And there I am. Right next to Harvey Dent.
That's the thing on top, was her thing. This thing here.
This has got to be good.
We stole that. Yeah, I guess that is insensitive.
No, you're right. In hindsight, it's insensitive at best.
That is pretty cool.
I appreciate your apology.
That it remembered that from last season.
Hold on to him.
What's the picture of the cat? There. Is that the picture of the cat from her place, too? I don't remember getting that. Yeah. Home/Enigma.
Tifa 2 is served.
Does he know who she
Alfred.
Is?
Thank you.
She's heard so much about you. Have you heard so much about her? I don't remember what he knows about Catwoman and Selina Kyle. Press Q to enter the USB.
Decryptor detected. Accessing Sanctus Project Lotus files. Retinal scan required.
Let's try this again.
Got the goggles now? Okay. Freaky.
Access granted.
Yay.
Bruce, whenever you have a moment, I have something to show you.
Okay.
The back computer will scan for viruses and other safeguards before we can have access to the data.
She's quiet all of a sudden. Okay. Talk to Alfred in your armory. Alright, let's see if there's anything new here first. Because now I get to look at the codex and stuff again. Alright, let's see if there's anything new in Gotham Feed first. Not sure. Gotham Citizen... I'm not sure what I've read or not. Gotham Citizen support GCPD Batman partnership. Despite some heavy... Okay, I can use mouse wheel. Criticism from elected officials that Gotham City Police Department's public partnership with the mass vigilante known as Batman has been a rousing success with the city's population. Across the board, crime in the Gotham City limits has been down from the previous year, with violent crimes hitting a record low. Though some on the City Council have raised concerns about Batman's hidden identity and his operation outside the restrictions of the law, it doesn't appear to be hurting public opinion. I don't care who he is, I care that he makes things safer. Yeah, I remember reading this. Let's finish it. Says grocery store owner Wayne Barton, whose business has been seen a 50% spike in sales after dark in recent months. Councilmember Gail Rich is sympathetic to business owners like Barton, but she maintains, until we know who this Batman is, I don't think we can ever be truly safe. That trial, yeah, this is all. Model prisoner, yeah. I'm pretty sure it's all the same stuff. W and S here. Wish I could go faster. You figure they get rid of that news article. Things to know about the agency. Is this new? I don't remember this one. Batman missing after fight with Mammoth Lucador. Disturbing reports have surfaced that suggest Batman, Gotham's defender, may have been mortally wounded in the early hours of this morning at the GCPD's arsenal. An eyewitness and survivor of the fatal assault on the arsenal said, Batman was hurt bad. They later did a real number on him. I tried to get him help, but I don't know if it got there in time. Honestly, I don't know if anyone could survive a concrete slab falling on them. Not even Batman. Their leader is described as an enormous man with tattoos and superhuman strength, wearing a luchador, or Mexican wrestler mask, as confirmed by several witnesses to this morning's incursion. The still unarmed unnamed man should be considered armed and dangerous, according to the GCPD, who also urged civilians not to approach him and call the police immediately if seen. When asked if Batman was hurt or killed by the superhuman criminal, the GCPD spokesperson told the Gazette, while the police department has partnered with the Batman in the past, we do not represent him in any official capacity, and I can neither confirm nor deny claims that he may have been injured in this morning's assault. There has yet to be any sighting of the Cape Vigilante since this morning's attack. That's actually slightly old news. Mechanic, yeah, he died. I remember reading that. Bruce Wayne on a decline. Yeah. Gotham billionaire and infamous playboy Bruce Wayne was spotted today at local watering hole and dive bar The Stacked Deck. Patrons claim to have seen him drinking with a thin green-haired man identified only as John. This consorting with Gotham's seedier underbelly is just another in a line of negative publicity the young business tycoon has been garnering. After his assault on one-time Wayne Enterprises CEO Oswald Cobblepot last year, which briefly landed Wayne in Arkham Asylum. Oh, come on, you guys know it's because of the drug now. The billionaire has had to contend with an investigation into the deadly explosion at Wayne Tower, which led to the death of one of the head of Wayne Enterprises Research and Development, Lucius Fox, as well as his recent implication in the assault of Virago Casino owner Rumi Mori. Speculations have begun that the revelation of Thomas Wayne's criminal past has taken too great a toll on the bachelor playboy and that he may be on the verge of snapping completely. Wayne Enterprises stock still holds steady despite Wayne's erratic actions of late, but analysts are keeping a close eye on the market. Gordon DeModa, I think we read that. Oh, this. It's gotta be new. If you guys want to read this, I don't. I think I've read it. You guys can pause the video. Agency convoy attacked. Where was Batman? Now this is probably new because this is from last episode. An armored convoy belonging to the agency was attacked last night by the group responsible for yesterday morning's assaults across the city. The agency is reported to have been transporting unidentified cargo when it was disabled by an electromagnetic pulse, which left three blocks of downtown Gotham without electricity. While Gotham Gas and Electric struggles to restore power, citizens are placing blame on the GCPD and on Batman. Eyewitnesses claim the GCPD raised the bat signal to alert him, but there are no reported sightings. Rumors of the masked hero's death have proliferated after Batman clashed unsuccessfully with a dangerous luchador during yesterday's attack on the GCPD armory. The same figure was seen at last night's raid on the agency convoy, along with what witnesses are describing as a clown, a gymnast, and a blue man. Agency backup was late to arrive on the scene, unable to prevent the terrorist group from escaping. The GCPD wouldn't comment on Batman's mysterious disappearance. In a press statement, however, they confirmed that the attacks of the Gotham Brookridge House, Gothcore Lab, and the GCPD arsenal appear to be from the same group who perpetrated the attack on the convoy. They went on to say, "The agency is working diligently to apprehend this group of terrorists. We at the GCPD are doing everything in our power to assist their efforts." Family begs Gotham citizens for help in finding missing couple by Kate Clark. Right, Iceman, I think? Is that who it is? For 5 years, family and friends have been left to wonder what happened to Dr. Victor Fries and his wife Nora. The two have been reported missing following a deadly accident at Gothcore Lab. Before her disappearance, Nora Fries was diagnosed with an advanced stage of McGregor's syndrome. McGregor's is a rare terminal illness for which there is no known treatment. Victor Fries, a cryogenicist at Gothcore Lab, was working to cryogenically preserve her. Right, yeah, it's Mr. Fries. This would slow down the progression of the illness until a cure could be found. Oh, his name's Fries, not Fries, then. One of these experiments triggered a catastrophic explosion, resulting in the destruction of Gothcore's cryogenics wing and the deaths of several scientists. After the wreckage was cleared, there was no sign of either Victor or Nora. Family and friends have searched tirelessly, but it seems the couple must have somehow escaped the ruin. After a year's search, the trail went cold and the police investigation was abandoned. Those who loved the couple, however, never gave up hope. Victor Fries was a devoted husband and son whose research has saved countless lives. Nora Fries, an accomplished scientist in her own right, was an active member of her community. She served on boards of several charities for impoverished children and was a fixture of the Gotham philanthropic scene. Nora and Victor's friends and family have not given up their search as easily as the police have. We're begging the people of Gotham to help us, says Dora Smithy, Nora's sister. My sister desperately needs medical attention. If you see anything, please contact us. And Victor, if you're out there, please bring Nora home to us. Look at that. That is one hell of a typo. Exclusive. Riddler murdered. I might as well just read this last one. A source within GCPD refutes the agency's claim that they were responsible for the death of one terrorist known as the Riddler. It was revealed to the Gazette the Riddler was already dead when the agency arrived on scene and that vigilante Batman was present at the time. This calls into question all of the agency's statements in regards to this matter. Earlier it was confirmed by the GCPD coroner that the Riddler's cause of death was poisoning. The substance was a lethal combination of psychoactive drugs injected directly into the bloodstream. The fact that Batman was on scene before the arrival of the agency suggests he, and not the enforcement group, was responsible for Riddler's apprehension. However, some are speculating he was also responsible for his murder. The possibility of the Caped Crusader breaking his well-known moral code to put an end to the Riddler threat lies heavily in the hearts of Gotham citizens. More troubling still are the agency and GCPD refusals to launch an investigation into Riddler's murder. Any claims made that Riddler's death involved foul play are entirely erroneous, said Amanda Waller, director of the agency in response to GCPD's leak revelation. The events aboard the Lady of Dublin occurred as the agency has previously stated. An internal affairs official of the Gotham Police Department reached out to the Gazette to say, "We are going to be conducting a thorough internal investigation to rat out the source of these unofficial leaks. These unauthorized reports go against GCPD policy, but endanger active investigations." Opinion. See, I don't remember if I read this, so sorry guys if I did. Law enforcement playing hot potato with Gotham attackers. I don't remember that line. 24 hours have passed since yesterday's massacre, and not a single suspect has been brought into custody, not by the GCPD, not by the agency, and certainly not by Batman. The only perpetrator identified in the attacks was a distinctive, massive man dressed as a Mexican wrestler. A source within GCPD says the suspect is known as Bane, yet both the local police and the agency have refused to go public with this information. I gotta say, I'm sure I said it before, but I like the other Bane. This guy is just not interesting to me. I like the other Bane with the you know, the speaker and the, you know, he's like very intelligent, yet also like a big brute. This is a level of incompetence that has not been seen in Gotham until recently. Some relay of this shadow agency taking over the investigation into the recent acts of terrorism, citing the agency's failure to apprehend the Riddler during his initial crime spree in Gotham. Their efforts, or lack thereof, in apprehending those responsible for the brokerage, arsenal, and Gothcore attacks have confirmed their ineptitude. The hearts and minds of Gotham's citizens are nervous. While the agency and Gotham City's police department are busy playing hot potato with Gotham's criminal cases, the murderer of Arsenal walks free. Free to terrorize Gotham with the weapons he and his villainous associates had already used against the agency itself in an attack on one of their convoys. Batman is missing or presumed dead since his face-off with Bane, and law enforcement is unable to bring these terrorists to justice. It's clear to this reporter that Gotham's citizens have no one to rely on but themselves. Be safe out there. I will attempt to do so. Codex. Okay, so anything new. We'll have a new thing next to it. No, guess not. Let me just see. I think there's nothing new. We don't have the exclamation marks like we used to. And let's just see something about Catwoman, because something new. Is that what you call it? A romantic relationship? They had sex and flirted. And it wasn't... It didn't really go that far. At least I don't think so. Alright, we're done here. I'm supposed to talk to, Alfred.